I look at my kids and I know that in 10 years they're going to be faced with this decision about staying or leaving. Decision making for me right now at the city is more about looking at what we can be moving forward and doing some very mindful planning with neighbors, with communities about what it is that we want our city to be. I'm Emily Larson. I'm running for Duluth City Council and I'm asking for your vote on November 8th.